on the line?
Hi, it's Joshua here. I'm calling you from Sentimental Creations.
How you doing, Joshua?
I've got good news and bad news. Good news, we've sent off the invitations for your wife's 40th birthday party.
Yeah.
The surprise birthday party.
Yeah, cool.
The number there was 82, hey? 82 invitations.
Yes, correct.
Cool. 82, yes. But I've just checked now on, because we keep a hard copy, because it's a beautiful invitation.
Cool.
And I've just been looking at it, because it is so pretty. We made a bit of a mistake on the one sentence.
What do you mean a mistake on one sentence?
You know at the bottom, you wanted, I think it was in a 24 font, Times New Roman, you wanted to write the in pink that it stands out at the bottom of the invitation. The
wording. Yeah, please don't tell me you got the fonts incorrect.
Fonts. No. The font was correct. It was the wording that, because you wanted it to say, please join us and celebrate Cindy's amazing 40th party.
Yes.
But what was a mistake? It was like autocorrect issue, and we just missed it. It says, please join us and celebrate Cindy's amazing 40th party.
Oh!
What?
Oh!
Yeah.
What?
Wow.
No, bull.
No.
Wait, whoa. I missed what you said. Did you say have you sent it off or you haven't sent it off? Because
no, it's gone. It's all in the post. It's already sent.
What the f***?
Oi.
Oh no. What?
Look, I
not Josh. What the f***, dude? How do you miss this?
Look, I'm, it was 82 invitations, and I apologize profusely. I'm very, very sorry.
What is an apology going to do? What the f*** is an apology going to do to me?
But, look, I mean, you know what?
Stop f***ing. Be okay. Speak to me. What the f***?
Look, people are probably not even going to notice it.
No, nobody's going to notice the word f*** instead of party. No, nobody's going to notice that, you little f***.
Because it says, please join us and celebrate Cindy's amazing 40th party. That's what you wanted. And unfortunately, it auto-corrected it to, please join us and celebrate Cindy's amazing 40th party.
How the f*** does it get auto-corrected from party to party? What the f***, dude?
Look, I don't know.
Kill you, joking.
I have. They're both five letters. They both begin with a P and end in a Y.
Dude, I'm going to come to the shop. I will kill you if this is true.
They both have one vowel and two consonants in there, so I could understand.
Dude, no. What autocorrect are you using that it goes from party to explain this to me? What? Second-hand Nigerian piece of computer that you buy that happened. Huh?
We've got a special program that we use.
Dude, this is going out to family members. There's 86-year-old Tani that's going to get this. This woman is so conservative, she sleeps in a separate bed with her husband. If she sees this, she's going to have a heart attack and die. And who do you think? Who's...
Is that her mother? Is it her grandmother?
It's a grandmother, dude. What the f***?
Oh.
Oh, my word.
Well, I'm sure she's seen it before. I mean, being a grandmother.
Oh.
This is not what it's on about. What are you on about seeing it? You messed up. You messed up. Don't you read? Don't you read what the f***? How do you miss it? Dude, I'm... I will end you.
Well, if you want...
And I won't end you in a nice way, where it's quick and painless. No. I will end you the way they spoke about in Stephen King's movies. We go to bed you can't sleep. So you better fix this. Find a post office, cancel this. Whatever you have to do, you stop this.
Well, I want to make this up to you. I want to make this up to you, hon.
How are you going to make this up to me, bud?
What I'm going to do is when you want to have Cindy's 41st or perhaps 50th party, which is the next one you plan, I will give you 5% off the next lot of invitations.
is this a joke? You are joking with me. You're joking with me. I'm sitting here. I'm shaking. It's so good nobody's here because... you are joking. You are joking. She is not going to be with me at her 41st. She will probably shoot me. Dude, this is no excuse. You're going to fix
this. Then I'll make the invitations for your funeral.
Now this is funny to you. Who the hell do you think you are? Dude, and you continue laughing. What the hell is wrong with you?
Look, I'm sure that in years,
you know who the f*** I am. Do you know who I am?
Yes, I've got your details. Johan, I'm sure in years to come, you and Cindy will have a big laugh about this.
Like you laughing, little f***. Are you laughing like her? I'll see you. How about I come over there now and we'll have a chat. We'll have a man-to-man chat. Guess who's going to be f***ing dead? Huh? You're still laughing, you little bitch. You're sitting 20 kilometers away from me and you're laughing at me over the phone. Oh, my word.
You got to admit, there is a fun. It is very funny, though.
Dude, I need to calm down. I'm going to have flipping heart attack.
I mean, you wanted it to say party and it's saying and it's gone off to all the family.
Are you smoking cheap weed or something that you're thinking this is funny? This is my wife, but I've been married to her for 15 years and you think this is a joke? Josh.
Okay, I'll make it up to you, all right? How's this?
Still laughing.
Have you got an MC for your party?
No. Why?
Okay, how's about you get Whackhead Simpson to be the MC?
You little s***. No. Darren! Are you little?
Johan, you can relax, bro. Calm down.
Dude, no, I'm going to kill you, dude.
Johan, sit your ass down, Johan. Sit your ass down.
You little s***.
Dude, what are those noises you make? You sound like a damn bear. And that was the bear.